is in second place.
Jim Rivers is behind the leader.